So a lot of people have been asking me over the years, how do you know a painting is finished? Well, it's always been a bit challenging when you try to achieve realism between putting too much details and not having enough details. But since I work with oils, it just allow me to actually have a softer effect. It's almost like it doesn't look too harsh or too coarse edges and stuff like that. So at the end of it, I think it kind of eliminates a bit of overlook, like too much detail, but yet it's more realistic in a way too. So I kind of like oil right now.